Yeah, I gotta show this. 7mm Mauser rolling block.
This is the 1902 Remington rolling block. This is a slightly different version from the Model 87 Remington rolling block. It's Remington's first smokeless. We kind of got a leak. Single shot rifle. It was essentially pretty much outdated. Rifles of their day. The Remington had a wide market in Latin America for these rifles. They were not very big and not very heavy, and they were sold to Latin American countries for their military or for their constabulary. So, rifles could have killed one man's head in Bolivia, for all we know. So, let's see how it shoots. It fires the 7mm Mauser. Again, a very, very popular gun in the 1990s and even popular now. And these are all
Yeah, you can't get surplus for that anymore.
Let's give that a try.
Unless it's like totally ancient. Yeah, this is the last round.
A well-trained soldier could probably fire 15 rounds a minute, even if it's a single-shot rifle. They can fire it almost as fast as a bolt-action rifle.
I think the bell went off prematurely.
Let's try again.
Continue firing. Put some alcohol solution in
there.
Yeah, you can use that. Now,
harmless
away the rest of that stuff.
Okay, thank you very much. That is a beautiful rifle. This guy also shoots a 43 Spanish rolling block. I've seen him shoot it with round balls. So, okay, have a good one. This is Kragman. That's what he wants to be called. That's how his 7mm shot.
Yeah, my first group was high. The rifle shot high. So I was aiming then the next a little bit lower. And then I got more hits in the center at 50 yards.
Pretty good accuracy, though, for an old gun.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm going to definitely make this a separate video.
And
so.
Unloaded ammo, yeah.
Yep.